We don't have anybody. My two people bailed on me at 11 last night. Had a spring break. I mean, it's up to you. If you want to, then you could. But if not, you push it. That keeps you from having to do something extra. You probably just enjoy it. That way you're not having to work.
Yeah.
Punt.
Hey, come on, let's go. Yeah. Hey, Greenwood.
Hey, Jack, 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 play it.
Jack, play it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wider, wider. Hey, go to the spot. Hey. I Good job, Patsy! And you're in the room? I didn't know yet. I guess not. I don't know what that guy was. If you are watching, tell me. Don't stop there.
Your picture with the down box.
Hey, I didn't know you had to get it.
No, I did. I just knew I didn't have anybody. That's why I was like, don't do that. All right, guys, hey, let's bring it up. Right. Coach Long, what's up, man? Sorry, I tried to tell you. She never tries to give you your flowers. You get pissed off. All right. But I got your back.
All right. Right here.
Hey, let's go here. And even if there's like an empty, and we have to go close, treat it like
it's
up. Okay.
Let's go
outside! Hey, Ezekiel, you got this.
Okay, we got one.
Yeah. Hey, if you can, get here and be short of the line.
Like, you need like one yard short.
Hey, hold on.
Stop.
Let's go.
Yeah.
not even an option.
Thanks for your help. Good job over there. Thank you so much. Appreciate it, man. You did a great job. Thank you. Hey, thanks for your help, man. We appreciate you guys, man.
We're washed up high school flag
coaches.
Oh, no. Well, we're glad to have you.
Thank you.
Hey, go get Shanera, get everybody out of the locker room, please.
Because it's supposed to be me and Camille, but Camille, yeah, so, okay. Hey, will y'all, will you put that up? We need like four heads for this. All right.
If you could just pull this table out.
Yeah, there's a breaker box on the back of it if you just flip the breaker. Thank you. We lost our game Saturday. We'll get them back later in the year, but it almost worked out and give you guys a couple days off.
And then my mom was wondering, like, when you would know about if the game time has to be if we had two games.
Oh, we don't. And honestly, he just had two games those games, and he can't play.
At all?
Yeah. I have some rescheduled baseball games, so I gotta see what he was on about.
Mm-hmm.